Gosh! Oh, it's all that guy's fault.
Stupid ankle bracelet. And yet, I need to get out of here. There's nothing to do here. I can't breathe in here. Get out of here. Ugh. House arrest sucks. I'm not even supposed to be here. The guy that stole the package is supposed to be here. You know what? I'm tired of this. I'm just gonna escape. Gotta be careful though, because the security guard is out there. Yeah. God, I don't even have a plan. I don't know. I guess I'll try.
Jacket. I didn't use this in like I don't know how long.
What should I do?
Maybe I can just like take this and throw it like that.
Yeah, I think that's a great idea.
Let's do this.
Hey, what are you doing?
Running from the police because you've done something bad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, listen to me.
What?
Well, okay, look. I've been going all across the city to look for people who are unjustly arrested.
I think you're an undercover cop. That's
no, I swear, I'm not an undercover cop.
Yes, you are.
No. How do you know that?
I don't know. Exactly. I can never tell when there's an undercover
I don't know who you are. What crime have you committed that you're running from? Oh, you haven't?
What did you hear?
Well, you just told me you're running from a cop. Usually, when you're running from a cop, you commit a crime. No? Or are you just playing with the cop? You're just playing tag with the cop? What's going on here? Listen, I'm not trying to hurt you. I actually want to help you.
I was in jail for no reason.
In jail?
Well, house arrest.
House arrest? Why? Why were you in house arrest?
Because it's a long story, okay? I don't want to talk about it.
I help liberate people who are unjustly arrested.
I don't trust you.
And if you're unjustly arrested, I can help you.
I don't trust you at all. Get out of my
face. Listen. I have a whole team of people all across the city.
Wow.
Yeah, I do. I really do.
Where is the team?
Are you deaf? I just said all across the city. Okay? I do. I seriously do. So,
you're getting a little too close to me.
You listen, mate. Let me tell you something, okay? Clearly.
I need to get on my face. Get on my face.
Oh, I'm in your face right now. I'm inside of it.
Get on him.
Listen. Hey, come on. Is that why you're a criminal? Because you were being violent to somebody?
No.
What happened? What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Hey, if you tell me,
I didn't do
maybe
anything.
Maybe I'll help you.
No.
No? You don't want me to help you, huh? Why don't you sit down. It's okay, trust me. It's okay. Just sit down. Come on, it's cold outside anyway. Come on. What are you, a gopher? Live in these leaves? What is this? Is this a birthday party? Almost leaves confetti? Come on, man! Come on, seriously! I'm trying to help! Alright, let me show you some proof, okay? I promise I'm not an undercover police officer or anything of the sort. Let me just... Okay, look. Let me show you some proof, okay? I have a list
here. Don't touch me.
I was just grabbing your coat! Are you dumb? Look. Hey, what are you doing? Come on. Try to be civil here, okay? I've got all these lists of my different divisions, all across the world, actually. You wanna see? Okay. Look. Here you go. You can see.
It's too bright.
And you can see that... Too bright.
Yeah.
It's because you've been on house arrest, right? Man, I'm sorry if you've been on house arrest, I swear.
All right, okay.
I'm on Division 1, New York City Division.
Okay, I'm not a police officer.
So I can help you get out of the situation. Were you wrongly arrested? Okay, why? What happened?
So, I was delivering a package over there.
Right there?
Over there.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
So then, I was delivering it to some guy, and then, like, all of a sudden, like, there's this, random guy with his hood on, with his hoodie on, right?
Yeah.
And I was standing right there, and then he just grabs it and ran off. And I try to catch him.
Yeah.
And then I call the police.
Okay.
So, but turns out, like, the dispatcher was actually him because he kind of, like, hacked or something. He hacked the, network. I don't know how to explain it.
Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about, yeah.
So then, like, I met him, like, I saw him at the park. Like,
yeah.
I went to the park to meet the police officer. And all of a sudden, I just see him at the park, right?
Yeah.
And then, what happened next? What happened next again? Oh, yeah, so I started chasing him. And then he grabbed the stick. While I was chasing him, he grabbed the stick, yeah. And he started chasing after me. And I had the microphone box in my hand. Are you getting anything?
No, I understand. You were trying to sell something to somebody, and then he stole it. And then you tried to go meet him, and then... He got mad at you or something, and yeah.
You know, I try to grab him,
yeah.
But he ran off. But he, you know, no, I was sitting on some kind of bench, and then all of a sudden he just came, and he threw the microphone box at me and said, "Here you go, you can take this. I don't want that anymore." So then that's when I try to stop him, but then he was chasing after me with that stick, and the police officer thought I was the criminal, and he took me to jail. Or how? Yeah,
okay.
Shocking story, right?
Alright.
And I think the police officer was a thug himself. He's a thug. Thug life. I remember he said that at the end.
Okay, well, if this is true, which, I mean, okay, maybe it is true. Maybe. Listen, alright, I don't want to be involved in any criminal activity. I was a criminal, and I'm trying.
I mean, you're helping criminals, so.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to get you out of the situation, okay? So look, let me explain. You're sure this is the whole truth, nothing but the truth?
Wait, what?
You're saying all of this is true that you just told me?
Yes, and all of this is true.
Okay.
And I'm not
so
sure if you believe it.
So, where is this police officer, and where is the guy?
How am I supposed to know? I didn't even get his badge number or anything.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And I don't even know where this guy is anymore. He just ran off. He's like the Flash.
Okay. I have a couple of secret... Oh, no, basically, I have some intel on the local police, like, force, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I can get you pretend, like, I'm somebody who's justifying you, and then I can just get you out.
Okay, that sounds like a plan.
But I want you to do something, like, crazy, okay? You need to do something insane.
I swear, you know when I was chasing after him? He was dashing.
Insane.
You're not dashing XP!
I guess you watch a lot of YouTube, huh?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Is that what you've been doing for the last however many months you've been up there?
No, I didn't do anything in there.
You just sat there and peed your pants and stuff like that? Okay.
Well, no, I think it's the bathroom. I just couldn't leave.
There was a police officer or a security guard.
Yeah, there was a police
guard
officer guarding the door, and then I just threw my jacket over him. I just, like, threw my jacket over him.
Alright, that's it, Dennis. You're going to court again.
Alright, put your hands behind your back right now.
No, I didn't do anything. I'm not going back.
Yes,
no.
You did. Yes, you are.
No.
You escaped.
Don't worry. No. Don't worry. I got this, sir.
Who are you?
I got this from here.
Who are you?
I'm a police officer that works over there. Like, come
in Manhattan?
Yeah, a couple miles away in Manhattan. Like you know, like around Harlem area. Wait, I'll get it. Come on. Wait, no, stay there. I got this from here. All right, officer, I got him. Thank you so much for your help.
All right, you're welcome.
I think, no offense to you guys, but, you know, in Manhattan, we have a lot more crimes, so we're really committed to, you know, getting the bad guys out there, and we have, like, a ton of teams, so I think he'll be great at our house arrest area. It'll be fantastic, don't worry.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, I think it's better for the both of us, you know? So, yeah, see you around, man.
All right.
See you later. All right.
Bye.
Wait. Hey, man. Look, I'm glad you escaped, okay? And I swear, I'm not a fake cop, but you want to, like, get a job with me or something? Or, like, be part of my team? Or you
know what?
Escape?
You helped me get out of that situation. Thank you. But I don't want to talk to you.
Like, are you sure, dude? Because I can give you, like, $1 billion. I'm rich. I've got a global business of saving criminals.
You do?
Yeah, seriously, man.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Okay. Meet me here like tomorrow, and
not a gold digger. Okay. Anyway, what?
Pause. We'll sign a contract, okay? So you can be part of the team, the New York City team, okay?
Okay.
All right. Cool.
Okay.
All right. See you, man. All right.
Shut up, go, go. No! Go. No!
Bird.
Come on, go. Three, two, one.
You know what? That's it.
Oh. 3, 2, 1.
You know what? I'm sick and tired of this. Oh my god! I saw that and it made me laugh! Miranda!
Stop! The bird!
He's smiling.
I was trying to be serious.
Don't look at it.
Running from the police because you've done something bad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I was, and I'm saying was, a criminal. Okay, criminal. But I've cleared my name. And now I am going out across the city to look.
I see him laughing.
Get over here. I'm gonna show you some proof, don't worry.
Yeah, I wanna see
some proof. I promise I am not a fake cop. Whatever you think I am, I'm not. Okay, I swear I'm not, okay? Look, let me show you. Here's a list of all of my divisions, okay?
We gotta do more.
Alright, shut up. 3. Go!
You know, I tried to grab him, yeah. Like he ran off. But he, you know, no, I was sitting on some kind of bench and then all of a sudden he just came. And he threw the microphone box at me and said, here you go, you can take this. I don't want that anymore. So then that's when I tried to stop him. But then he was chasing after me with that stick and the police officer thought I was the criminal and he took me to jail.
For how long? Yeah, okay. Shocking story, right?
Alright.
And I think the police officer was a thug himself. He's a thug. Thug life. I remember he said that at the end.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to ask you to spend a little bit.
Was that good?
So you can be part of the team. The New York City team, okay?
Okay.
Alright, cool. Alright, okay. See you, man.